I zaczął się tak właśnie gaming. Gra o tron, przygody. Przygody forestów. Jak sami widzicie, akcja zaczyna się w lesie, czyli jest to typowe dla forestów. I w tym dzisiejszym odcinku Rodrik...
Gwyn Whitehill may already be there. What is this? Our ironwood trees. It's the Whitehills. You see what they've done? This track was hundreds of years old. And they reduced it to nothing.
No, też to zauważyłem.
But to see it with your own eyes, it takes your words from you. The Whitehills need to answer for this. And Gwyn needs to answer for this. But we need to find out what she knows.
Co może takiego wiedzieć?
Be cautious, my lord.
Dobra, spokojnie, tego mała dziewczynka. Jeśli będzie z kimś, to ten.
She'll go around her father to help us. She must have some purpose.
I'll hear what she has to say, but I won't forget who she is.
Good.
No, dokładnie, ja wiem, co robię.
See what her family's done here.
Spoko, spoko, widzę, jaki rozpiździe zrobiłem. Kto to umie wycinać te drzewa? Oni na pewno nie. Tylko my potrafimy żelazne drzewa wycinać. O,
nóżek.
Daj spokój, to tylko będzie spotkanie. To będzie tylko spotkanie z dziewczynką. Jaka tam pułapka, bez przesady. Pułapka. Kurde, chyba za bardzo, chyba przesadza trochę. To na pewno jest spotkanie tylko z nią. Ja jej ufam, zresztą zaufana morda była. Na pewno nie okłamałaby nas. Dobra, podejdźmy do studni. Co tu po drodze mamy? Piła do cięcia drewna. Na początku spojrzymy może na to.
Damn Whitehills. Cutting down everything they see. Do they understand nothing about ironwood?
No niestety, nic prawdopodobnie nie wiedzą o drzewie żelaznym. Gałgany. Jestem zażenowany ich poziomem wiedzy o tym drzewie.
Split beams, cracked wheels, shoddy workmanship. Clearly white.
Nie no, naprawdę, żenada. Żenada. Jak tak można w ogóle... Jak tak można ciąć drzewo żelazne? No po prostu jak gałgany, to kompletnie debile, no po prostu.
This well. I remember hiding down there. Playing monsters and maidens with little name and...
Ach, to były czasy. No dobra, Gałgani, gdzie jesteś? Ej, Gwen, wychodź stąd z tych krzaków. Wiem, że gdzieś tu jesteś. Dobra, jeszcze przyjrzę się kamieniu szlifierskiemu, może ona się za nim ukryła.
I can still smell the sawdust. Hear the whining of the grindstone. Such a part of my early years. So long ago.
Ej, Gwen, gdzie ty jesteś? Gwen, kurde, wychodź, smarkulo. Wiem, że gdzieś tutaj jesteś, ukryłaś się. Za stary już jestem na te twoje gierki. Dobra, biorę topór, żarty się skończyły teraz. Dobra, ej. Z nożem chodzisz?
Forgive me. I wasn't sure what I'd find out here.
Hello, Gwen.
Roderick. You saw my father's work over there, didn't you? There's no way to miss it. And he won't stop. He means to do that to every inch of your land.
I have to stop this. It can't go on.
I know. You have to trust me. I don't agree with my father's ways. I wasn't sure you were even going to show. We're taking a risk, meeting like this.
Thank you for paying respects to my father and brother. For coming tonight.
A, poleci na niego. Podryw.
And you too, Roderick. I think we can help each other. But first, I've heard news of Asher, that he plans to return to Ironwrath. Why is he coming back?
Zbiera armię.
I loved him once. I longed for Asher to come back, but not like this.
If you must know, he's bringing us an army.
You may think that's going to help your family. But it will only lead to more killing. I want peace between our families. No more wars. No more bloodshed. Is that what you want to?
No, właściwie chcę.
You say it, Roderick. Will you work with me to bring an end to this war?
Yes. Peace means my family will be safe.
Tak naprawdę chcę wojny.
The years have blessed you with wisdom, Roderick, and it is good you have it, because peace is the only hope your family has.
Ale najpierw zabijemy całą twoją rodzinę.
For an excuse to attack. Why do you think he sent my brother? So there will be trouble. My father will bring utter ruin on your house, unless you let Griff feel like he's in control. I know you refuse to kiss my father's ring, but you would be wise to show more respect to Griff.
I'm not afraid of some petulant fourthborn.
You should be, because there's a very dangerous fourthborn in your house right now.
My lord, a band of riders approach from the north.
Seven hells. My father's guards must be tracking me. If they catch us here, they'll kill you.
Then we've no time to waste. Let's get on with it.
My father is planning to make a move against your family. I don't know all the details, but he's been sending a great deal of gold to someone in King's Landing. I fear for your family, Roderick. You may think you've nothing more to lose.
What the hell is your father planning?
I swear I don't know, but whatever it is, he knows all your weaknesses, all your plans.
Nie dobrze.
What? How?
Ktoś knuje.
Someone who knows every detail of your circumstances. My father boasts of it, and I've heard some of the reports.
You must tell me, who is it?
I don't know.
Kurde, nic nie wiesz, dziewczyno.
You know you're planning to rescue Ryan, even if it means abandoning your home to Griff.
What?
Czyli ktoś jest zdrajcą.
My father's guards are close. I need to know you'll do what I've asked. Promise me you'll submit to Griff. If you want peace between our families, it's the only way.
Nie mogę tego obiecać.
No way I can make that promise.
I could have helped you, but now I won't be coming here again. There's been enough killing. I hope you do your part.
Kurde.
Nearly upon us. We have to go.
What I told you. Be careful what you do with it.
Ja cię kręcę, same problemy.
I'll hear about it if you don't.
Ja cię kręcę. Kurde, co ona znowu knuje? Jeszcze okazuje się, że ktoś jest zdrajcą. Aj, niedobrze, ale się pokomplikowało. Tego, kto może być zdrajcą w takim razie? Wszyscy wydają się naprawdę spoko. A ci tutaj zrobili pobojowisko. Masakra. Kurde, wrąbali się do domu i zrobili burdel. Dobra, koniec tego dobrego. Czas najwyższy poderżnąć im gardło, jak będą spać. Co jak co, ale to jest lekka przesada. No.
Mother.
Roderick. Look at what's become of our house.
Widzę, no ale co ci mam powiedzieć?
Vile men. Where were you? We need you here to hold this house together.
I've uncovered some troubling news.
What's wrong?
Lord Whitehill is plotting against us. I don't know his plans, but I fear them. And the only way he'll stop is if we submit to Griff's rule of our house.
What? Would you really give up control?
Oczywiście, że nie. Prędzej umrę, niż pozwolę mu rządzić.
How much worse could it get?
These are dire times, but I won't kneel to a Whitehill in my own now.
No, dokładnie.
Was this all? Did you learn anything more? You need to tell me. Enough with the mysteries, my son.
Nie wiem, czy mogę powiedzieć o zdrajcy w sumie. Tym zdrajcą teoretycznie może być każdy.
Is it not bad enough for you already?
It's bad enough having their soldiers in our house. But if you won't be open with me, then our problems will...
Dobra, daj spokój. No, nie będę się zamartwiać.
Oj, Lord good, Ethan.
Don't get in there.
You do what you're told.
No, please. Just a wee
boy. Hold on,
he was standing over there.
Zajmę się tym, zaraz im skopię dupsko. Nikt mnie nie pobije z tym słynnym Rodrigiem. No, zaraz im wbiję miecz w płuco. Skończyło się śmieszkowanie, nadchodzi słynny Rodrig.
Ramsey was here.
I'll play it how I want.
You will bend the knee to your liege lord.
Never, I don't kneel to bastards.
Get out of my house now, all of you.
Oh, look here. It's the new lord.
You're in luck. We're just getting to the best part. Little Lord Ethan's final breath. Unless you want to play the Lord of House Forrester instead.
You can't do this. You can't do this.
We'll do as we please. Besides, we're not finished.
You must stop.
I know you've seen it before, but it gets better every time.
You want to play?
Yeah, we want to play.
Give me the knife.
No, that won't do. If you won't be Ethan, you'll just have to watch and see how it's done.
Oh, please, no!
Say hello to your father.
Oh, no, Ethan!
Ale są wredni, co nie?
Oh, well done. I'd say he died better than the real Ethan.
Oh, yeah. Better than the real Ethan.
And what about you, eh? You want to be next?
Nie prowokuj mnie.
Lower than dogs.
I'd be happy to dirty my blade with your blood.
You should have seen it.
Your brother, he acted like a true lord.
Before this is over, your blood will join.
No, wyjątkowo się wstrzymam, bo jestem osłabiony, ale będą jeszcze gryźć ziemię.
So I hope this was all worth it.
It'll be worth it when I pull this blade from your neck and see the life drain out your eyes.
Make his mother watch. Now we'll really have some fun.
Enough. Griff will deal with him. When he's done, he'll own this fucking house. And he'll have more than just words.
Dobra, cicho tam, brodaty.
Take your boy out of here while you still can.
Roderick! Now is not.
Dobra, daj spokój, mama. Poradzę sobie z Zibi. To, że jestem lekko podarty i jestem człowiekiem pół twarzy, nie znaczy, że nie potrafi się bić. No, jeszcze się zemszczę. Zobaczycie. Wszyscy będziecie martwi. Moja zemsta będzie słodka. No i nadejdzie taki czas. Aż mnie po prostu, kurczę, korci, żeby komuś przyfasolić, kurde. Przeginają strunę. A czas na Jana Śniega.
Pack the extra rations. Duff, make sure the quivers are full and the torches are dry. Garrett.
O, mój ulubienie Jana Śniega.
We're heading north of the wall to deliver justice to brothers turned traitor. They're hiding in the woods. At a place called Craster's Keep. I've been looking for volunteers. The cowards murdered Commander Mormon. We're gonna kill every one of them.
I'll volunteer to go.
I thank you for that. I need every sword I
can. No, idealnie, lecimy tam.
But Britt's going too. He took his vows in the sect. He's a brother now. I understand why you hate him. But bad blood.
Dobra, luz, poradzimy sobie.
I'm a ranger now. I've left my past behind me, Brit included.
Until you're standing next to him with a sword in your hand.
Oj tam, no to wtedy najwyżej mu wbije ten miecz w głowę, przecież nikt się nie zorientuje za murem. Luz, Janie, Śnieg, nie panikuj. Poza tym i tak mam tajną misję, o której nie chcę ci powiedzieć.
I need to know there won't be any trouble. Even if he provokes you. Can I count on you? I need your word, Garrett. I'll be taking a chance.
I'm a man of my word. I won't.
Dobra, najwyżej oszukam słowo i tyle. Kurczę, tam mała potyczka.
We leave tomorrow at first light.
Tam wiesz, jakiś miecz w plecy?
They volunteered as well. Make sure they're ready.
No, słynna misja odbijania ludzi od Krastera. Kojarzymy to.
What did Jon Snow say? I don't think he likes us much. Definitely doesn't like you, Finn. Haven't heard him singing your praises any.
He wants us ready for the march tomorrow.
Just give the word. Tired of being under frost.
No I elegancko.
You do know we're heading off to fight a band of murderers, right?
That's why you bring a ranger.
Point is, he doesn't want any problems with you going to Craster's.
Well, it's something you should know then. I borrowed this from you. What? I just got curious. I wanted to know why your uncle was here.
It never ends with you.
I didn't mean no harm, honest. I just wanted a quick look. I wasn't stealing. Always planned on giving it back.
You can't keep doing that, Cotter. Next time, ask.
Well, no właśnie.
And you just said your uncle was here about Ironwood. But I think it was something else. I noticed this part here.
North Grove. That's just some shit story for little kids. A rumor.
No, it's
no
not.
Właśnie.
Of course it is. I heard it's a witch's den where they turn children into giants.
Dajcie spokój, to nic ważnego.
You don't actually take it seriously, do you? It's a fairy tale. For idiots. Everyone knows that. Didn't think you were that gullible.
You're wrong, Finn. It's more than a rumor. Lord Forrester found the
treasure. Ale wygadałem teraz.
This says it's somewhere in the north. On the other side of the wall.
And here I thought you might have some brains, Garrett. To deserve each other. Have fun chasing your tails.
Good. Didn't need him anyway.
What do you mean?
Finn doesn't know about the mammoths or white walkers or how to sneak past a giant.
Oj, tam na jego polubiłem.
But you know, it's the things you hear about. The rumors is all. I wouldn't know myself. How could I?
Rumors my ass. You're hiding something, Cotter.
I'm not. They're just things I hear around Castle Blacksall. People talk, you know.
Not about the North Grove, they don't.
Well, you do. Probably heard you talking about him. Or maybe one of the recruits.
Don't make me regret lying about the knife for you, Cotter. Tell me what you know.
All right. All right.
No dawaj, move.
I've been on the other side of the wall, Garrett. You see, I live there. In the north. I'm part of the free folk. People round here call
wildlings. Grubo.
I know it's crazy. I was with some other free folk. We were looking for weapons, south of the wall. We got caught. So I passed myself off as a local and, well, they sentenced me here to Castle Black for stealing. I shouldn't be here. This isn't my place. I didn't know what else to do.
Ach, nie wiem co powiedzieć naprawdę. Zatkało nic.
I hope that means you'll keep this quiet. Are we still friends?
Tak, jesteśmy przyjaciółmi.
I know, it's a lot to take in.
Don't worry. Bloodthirsty wildling or not, we're still brothers.
That is good to hear. At least when Mance Raider wants to boil you alive, you'll know someone in high places.
Cotter! What did I say? That shithouse you fixed is still leaking!
I'll be right there. I'm going back home, no matter what, Garrett. I've heard stories, old tales of a secret forest within a forest. Your lord knew what he was talking about.
You know where the North Grove is?
No, but I'll help you find it. I'm deserting anyway, heading back home. I can guide you, keep you alive.
Dobry biznes właściwie.
Stick with me and I'll show you the way. Plenty of things out there want to kill you. Others want to eat you.
All right. even if you are a bloodthirsty wildling.
I won't let you down.
Cut her! Now!
Dobra, w sumie nam się przyda ten bolek.
Don't tell anyone about me.
Luz, w sumie nie obchodzi mnie to. Luz, możesz mi być przydatny. Poza tym znasz mój sekret, więc trochę byłby przypał, gdybym ci powiedział. Ale niepotrzebnie się przyznałem trochę, moim zdaniem. No ale już trudno. Tak, trochę pod wpływem emocji. Muszę być trochę ostrożniejszy, podejmując różne decyzje w tej grze. Oj.
Marine still smells like shit, even outside the walls.
We'll find Croft here somewhere.
Crofta.
You alright?
No, trochę się przepaliłeś.
Back under the Mad King, they used to say death by sword was a sweet kiss, but fire would fuck you hard.
Funny.
No. No, not very.
I'll go find Croft's tent.
Asher, I need you to tell me the truth. I've come a long way to bring you home. Back in that cave, you made a choice. You must have thought only one of us was going to survive.
Nieprawda.
Now, it's not a fair question to ask, but I need to know.
There was no time to think. Beska was just closer.
You can lie to yourself, Asher. But don't lie to me.
Oj, tam daj spokój. Żyjesz to żyjesz, nie drąż tematu.
I can't blame you if your feelings about me are conflicted. Or your feelings about going home. Your family exiled you to this place. But I swore an oath to your mother. Sailed halfway around the world to bring you back safe.
Dobra, dobra, nie panikuj, wujek.
Dragonfire or your...
Oj, tam pomogłem jej, bo była bliżej. Daj spokój, akurat miałeś czas, żeby się ten.
I'm here to help you. To protect you.
Well, come on, Malcolm. Why are you making this such a big thing?
We're defined by the choices we make, Asher. One day, we'll understand that.
Dobra, daj spokój.
Asher, I know where Croft is.
No. Daj spokój, wujek. No. Też przesadza, kurczę.
How well do you know him?
Too well.
I thought you said you were friends.
Yeah, we are. We are. Great friends.
No, brzmi to bardzo dwuznacznie. Ciekawe, co ciekawego się dowiemy.
Fucking Forrester. Son of a poxy whore. You have some balls walking into my tent after all these years with that mama's monkey grin on your face.
Well, that went well.
All right, maybe I deserve that.
That's not even a taste of what you deserve. You never understood consequences, Asher. One stupid mistake cost me an eye. But you never learn. You figured you'd steal from me and I'd just forgive you? Not a fucking chance. So how are you going to pay me back?
Dobra, dobra, mamy jakieś... Ja zaraz coś wymyślę.
And... Or how about your tongue?
Croft, no.
Be reasonable.
I am reasonable. I'm letting him fucking choose.
My hair could use a trim. Take some off the top, would you?
Do not fucking test me!
Croft, I deserve your anger as much as Asher.
Don't worry, Beska. You're next. Now choose, or I slice off your balls, Asher.
Hey.
Betrays my trust. There's a price
to be paid. Stop this! Let him go!
Enough!
No more fucking about!
Fuck you, Croft!
Have it your way. You didn't need your testicles anyway.
Oh, that was bloody beautiful. Fucking Asher. You were pale as a snowman.
are you fucking joking?
You bloody bastard.
This is why people steal your shit and take off in the night.
Come on, you assholes. Have a drink.
Ale śmieszek. No nieźle.
Your friend has an interesting sense of humor.
No, jest takim śmieszkiem.
What are you doing here on the arse end of the earth, eh? You're a long way from young guy.
We have a proposition for you.
We? You're hardly the usual rabble these two travel with.
Your sword was always the quickest, Croft.
and need you and your men to fight for me in Westeros.
We need your hellhounds. 100 good men.
Am I in a hobby's tit? Would I ever go back to
Westeros? No nie wiem, business.
I've got it good right here. Her grace pays good coin. I've got wine, women.
We can pay.
I always knew your pockets were lines of gold. And I will happily take it from you. But it's not up to me. The Second Sons are sworn to Daenerys Targaryen. I've laid my sword at her feet. For now.
Perhaps we could talk to her.
She's a little busy right now, commanding a fucking siege. Her enemies are nailing children up on posts for 100 miles. And a bloody dragon's gone missing.
No cóż, zdarza się. Chyba wiemy, gdzie jest ten smok. But
I know where to find her dragon.
Ha! Unfucking likely. You expect me to believe you've just happened to have seen the one fucking dragon loose in the world?
Orange eyes, as big as my head. Scales all black.
That doesn't prove anything. Enough of this nonsense. We're done here, Asher. You two back in my life.
I've got proof, you old fuck. Tell me what this is, if not a bloody dragon tooth.
I wouldn't know a dragon tooth from a basilisk dick.
Oj tam, oj tam.
I've seen her dragon.
Oh, bugger me with a bloody spear. If you're lying about this, it'll cost more than your boy.
Dobra, cicho tam. Mówię prawdę, taka jest prawda właściwie.
Come on, you son of a bitch. The beast's name is Drogon. You'll want to hear about him right away. And don't think you're going to charm her with that fucking Asher grin.
Na pewno ją oczaruje. Taka jest prawda. Ale się uśmiechnął. I jest to też dobry moment, żeby zakończyć ten odcinek. Jakbym go kręcił.